Sarah Montgomery.
And I'm Leonie Montgomery.
And we are
in front of you.
So today we are in
Bannnommaew.
Ban means
house.
Nom means
milk.
Mao means
cat.
Okay, so
house milk cat.
So this place is very, very beautiful. It is located
in Kanchanaburi province in Thailand.
Yeah, so it's only a couple of hours drive from Bangkok. Okay, the GPS is telling us to go this way, so don't run over the cats. And there's another sign.
More cats.
Shall we follow the cat?
Yes.
Follow the cat. There's nothing over here. Ta-da! So once we drive our car in here, we come and we see the mist. Pool and Malas is the
Malas
pool.
Is the name of the different resorts.
The different cottages. Malila is also the cottage, right?
Mm-hmm.
Bannnommaew is a place where many leading magazines and programs are filmed because of its unique artistic decor and vibrant colors, along with the beautiful nature, making it a very popular location for photo shoots.
สวัสดีค่ะพี่ต้นนะคะถามก่อนเลยพี่ต้นเนี่ยเป็นเจ้าของบ้านน้องแมวหรือเปล่าก็พี่ต้นด้วยแล้วก็คุณแม่แมวด้วย
All right, so he just said that him and his mom, whose name is Mao, which means cat, is the owner of this place, Retreat. So he named this Bannnommaew because, for one, his mom's name is Mao. Second, he likes the flower Nommaew. Third is that he loves cats. So he's had this area for 6 years, but at first it was just a house for him and his mom, but then after 3 years, he realized that he could share the place because it's beautiful and he can make it a retreat.
Yeah, because at first his mom was recovering from breast cancer also. Yes, and all the friends came over and said, this is a beautiful place. Why don't you share it with everybody else? And that's how this retreat happened.
So he named the different cottages or the different areas to stay in the retreat after cats, like the breed of the cats. So at first he started very small with not very many
details,
but he slowly added more and more, and now it looks beautiful.
He said, this is not the end.
There's more.
More to come. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Over there, you see the river. That river is called Menam Kwanoi or Kwanoi River.
Mm-hmm. Yep, it's very beautiful. Unfortunately, we can't get on it.
Because it's gushing like pretty strong.
Yeah, it's a strong current at the moment, and it will be for a few weeks, so we will not be here.
And this place is very vibrant and colorful, and it seems like wherever you take a picture, you just came out from a magazine.
Yep, it's very pretty. There's no boring spots in the place.
Yes, exactly. We're gonna go take a walk and take some pictures and maybe even do a cat walk. I'm Fran.
And I'm Leonie.
Anywhere we go, we'll always be
in front of you.